Hi, my name is Jay Tyler.
I am Brett Kramer.
And I'm Josh.
I would describe our music as a fusion of funky jams, intentional lyrics, soulful harmonies, and diverse production.
Nice. Solid. Yes, the album title, Now Not Yet, is a sort of continuation of the band name. Both are trying to describe the tension between two things existing on either end of the spectrum. One brings humanity into life, the other into death, which is where the name Half Alive comes from. But Now Not Yet is we're taking it at art direction wise as a location. And so in this place of Now Not Yet is where you find the tension of these two things, and often things that are lifting your eyes into the heavens are harder to see than the things that are grounding your feet into the earth. So. And the track, Breakfast Club. Whoa, Breakfast Club. No, it's actually just called Breakfast.
Oh.
Yeah. But we could call it Breakfast Club right now. I mean, yeah. I mean, I'm hanging out with Breakfast Club. That seems great. That's a great movie.
Can your fans in the UK call it Breakfast Club?
Yes, I mean, want to check in with you guys. What do you guys think?
Denied. Aggressively denied. Joking.
Yeah, I'd say we try to within the music of the songs. I think we're always trying to capture the tension that every person feels between hurting and healing, and between those two things described even within the band name. And I think our aim is for those songs to provide hope through those things and into life in the fullest. Oh, I like to say on record, Spice Girls is very cool.
I've given the Naked Brothers Band a shout out. They were like, maybe for 1 year they were like a Disney or a Nickelodeon band when Disney and Nickelodeon was trying to do that thing. I think, I don't know where or who or what they are. No one else knows them, so I don't know if they could fit in that definition.
I listened to NSYNC when they were popping, but I feel like at that time of me in fourth grade was very uncool. And now, being older, it seems like very cool somehow. Like, I find a lot of people who are like, I was an NSYNC person too.
Y'all have no dance background at all, actually. Not a joke. Very serious. We have incredible choreographers. Their names are Jordan Aiden, collectively as the Jock Collective, and they make us look very good.
So. They're the genius behind all things choreography and visually.
Wow. Aesthetically, I think we look up to a lot of artists kind of that you mentioned. I guess like I think Tyler the Creator is a great example, both as an artist as well as like a guy that's really killing in the fashion industry. And I was just watching something about his festival where I think he's partnering with Converse or something like that, and doing these very cool, maybe more than pop-up shops type thing, but building a brand around both his music as well as his fashion identity and all these different things, which are things we look up to in a way and try to focus in with our own merch and our own aesthetic as we're building this very like universal type idea within the Half-Life world, like this universe we're building into. So I think finding a way that we can be as artists something that connects on varying levels, being if you see our merch or if you see our posters and you see everything has meaning behind it beyond just like the designs and things, are very important to us. So when we find artists that there's a story beyond just like this looks really cool, I think we really connect with that, and that's kind of the journey we're continually looking to grow on and get better at. Yeah.
First person that came to mind is James Blake. Okay, I think that'd be really cool, a collab with James. James?
Chopin thinks of what we're doing and would like contribute to us musically. Yeah. Yeah, or Liszt. Yeah. Or how do you say it? Liszt, yeah.
Something like that.
One of those two guys would be amazing.
Rex Orange County also is very cool. I think we're big fans of UK artists, so all those guys. But, I mean, yeah, composers too. Dead composers. I would love to hear what they had to say.
Hey, everybody.
I mean, I don't know what you're going to say.
It looks like complete chaos.
You really just threw me under. I don't know what you're going to say.
Hey, everybody, this is Half-Alive. Brett has a message for you.
You have to let go of the video.
I'm so sorry.
Josh, you've used an iPhone. Wait, tap it and let go.